Hi guys, assalamu alaikum and welcome back to another brand new video. I'm back with another new story. So today's story will gonna be in three parts. I'll explain you the first part in this video. Today's story is about a family man. There was a teacher named Samir in a school at Manipur in India. He was a very simple man. He had two kids. The son was in the high school and the daughter was in the primary school. Mr. Samir named his son Rahil and his daughter Ria. So one day Mr. Samir went to drop his son to his school. Suddenly Samir's phone rang. Samir said, "Yeah, what happened? Send me the picture of the location." From the other side of phone, "Sir, there was a severe damage of a native's house. Sir, what can we do now? And how much time will it take to come here?" "Samir, I'm coming. Just wait for a moment." Here's a special note that Samir is a forest officer mainly, but he just trains school students for the jungle survival skills to spend his free time. Now Samir said to Rahil, "Promise me, you'll not say anything to your mother why you got late for the school." His son replied, "First, you have to promise me that you'll buy me a new phone tomorrow." Then they agreed. Then Samir went to the accident location. When he reached at the location, he saw that elephant ruined all the trees and houses over there, and nobody wasn't brave enough to control the elephant. Then Samir went in front of that elephant. The elephant was mad enough to crush a man within a few minutes. But Samir was clever enough. He said to Rahil to hold his gun with a chloroform injection. At that moment, when the elephant was close enough to Samir, Rahil shot it with excellence and controlled the elephant. So finally they succeed to control the entire situation. In the meantime, Mr. Samir got a popularity among the natives of Manipur. He got awarded by the local politicians for his bravery. Within a few days, he got a fame. One day he went to drop his daughter to her winter camp. Then he dropped her in a hill camping. Though Ria was enjoying her sessions of camping, Samir decided to stay at night there for extra security. In the night, he stayed in his jeep. Suddenly he heard a noise. He woke up and saw that some gangsters trying to break into the camp and kidnap all the students for money. So he rushed over there to save all the kids, but it was too late. The gangsters already took over the entire place, so he had to enter secretly. Then he hid behind a camp shed to observe the gangsters' movement. At that moment, he saw a gangster was about to kill a teacher. So he ran over there and killed the gangster with a gun. Hearing the gunshot, all the members of the group gathered together to fight with Samir. So that is the end of today's video as well as the part 1. See you in the next video with part 2 with some more twist. And if you want to buy this kind of art supplies or want to do this kind of arts on canvases, you can order from us. You can easily contact us with comments or through the emails. So if you like the video, do like, comment and share more and more. We are here for you always. Keep us in your prayers. See you in the next video with another painting. Till then, stay tuned with us and thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum.